Bale Wrappers from Tanco. The first one we're bringing up along is the 3-point link expanded 1320, which is a twin satellite high-speed wrapper machine. It can be mounted on the front or rear linkage of your tractor. It can also be mounted on a front loader or a telehandler. And the trick with this thing is, it's very fast, very quick. It's ideal in windy conditions, but it's very, very difficult. So it brushes into the bale, as you see here. You put the system on the way, it's fully automatic. Pick up the bale, level it. One arm will swing out opposite the other, and then both arms take off together. With two rows running like this, you can drop the bale off this with six layers on it, 35 seconds. And we'll show you in a few minutes how we can turn these bales up on their end so that they're stacked neatly. Okay, the arms have come back together so that you could run cut and tie. Okay? There we are.